Love on the weekend, love on the weekend, like only we can, like only we can.
It started with Love on the Weekend, and now John Mayer will be spreading that warm, fuzzy feeling for months to come as the singer-songwriter makes it official, announcing his 2017 world tour. Mayer kicks off the tour in Albany, New York on March 31st, and then crosses the US before jumping the pond for a series of shows which conclude at the O2 Arena in London on May 12th. The shows, which mark his first solo trek since 2014, are in support of Mayer's forthcoming album, The Search for Everything, due out at some point this spring. Now, for all of you Mayer fans that cannot wait until then, John is actually doing something pretty cool, releasing the album in stages as 4-track EPs each month in the lead-up to the full-length release. The first EP, The Search for Everything Wave 1, already debuted at number 2 on the Billboard 200, marking his 8th top 10 on the chart. Tickets for the tour go on sale February 3rd, but if you happen to be an American Express card member, you'll be able to get a jump on everybody else as part of a special pre-sale beginning January 31st. I should also note that with every single ticket bought, you'll also be getting a physical copy of John's new album. For a full list of dates, we've got all the details your heart could ever possibly desire up on Billboard.com right now for you to check out. But before we go, let's do one of my favorite things we've started here in these videos, and let's talk our favorite John Mayer songs. If you have one, please post it down in the comments and I will weigh in alongside you. Until next time, for Billboard News, I'm Kevin Kenney.